Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Talon Gillespie here, and today, I have a special DreamWorks review for you. So this is the first review that I'm doing for DreamWorks Spirit. That's right, guys. So this is the mini walkthrough of DreamWorks Spirit Stallion of the Kerman, and tomorrow is the mini walkthrough of Season 1 of Spirit Riding Free. So, I've already removed the slipcover for this. And I have other videos coming up, but the two are coming up next week. Well, the other ones are still coming this week. So, on Saturday I'll do the remake venue walkthrough of Disney Frozen. Well, the 10th, I'll do the opening and closing of Dino Dan Dino Busters. On the 12th, I'll do Wubsy's Big Movie. The 8th, I'll do the Emoji Movie. So I believe on the 4th, I'll do the opening of this. And on the 11th and the 14th, I'll do Mulan and Mulan 2. And for Mike's Treasure Hunt, I think it's coming on the 13th. So, that's coming up. So, those are all coming up. So, I've already turned it up. And the disc is all ready. So, let's see what it does. And we will get started. Ooh, this is fancy. Really fancy. And here comes the logo. So it says Spirit Stallion of the Kerman. Okay. All right. So let's get started with the main menu. So we got the characters, 1, 2, 3, 4 characters that are, well, they're invisible. So you can kind of see them. So there's Little Creek, there's Spirit, there's another horse, and there's a hawk. So I'm not sure what these two characters are named, but I'm not sure what their names are, but I don't know these new characters, Little Creek and Spirit. So, let's get started. So, we got play movie. Let's start with setup, and let's see. Oh, cool. Alright. So, for setup, we have audio, English, French, Spanish, filmmakers, commentary, subtitles, English, French, Spanish, and commentary, and none. And we have special features. Oh, there's Spirit right there, and he's actually running. Pretty cool. So, we got Learn to Draw Spirit with James Baxter, the animation of Spirit, the music of Spirit, storyboards, production notes and bios, filmmakers commentary from DreamWorks Animation, and we have DWK. So let's see where. So there's DreamWorks Kids This Way to Play. So we got the set-top games, favorite scenes, and the same one, Learn to Draw Spirit with James Baxter. So that's pretty cool. And we have, oh yeah, that's it. And let's go to the scene index and see what that does with Little Creek. Okay, so the scenes, we have Young Spirit, leader of his herd, the journey begins, Spirit meets man, a strange new place, you can't break me, this one seemed different, the great escape. And we have Indian Camp, Rain's World, Torn Two Ways, Go Home, alright, The Cavalry Attacks, Remember Who You Are, Master Plan, Breaking Free, and I believe Leap of Faith, Farewell, My Friend, The Return, and the End Credits. And like I said, I haven't watched this, but maybe in the weekend I will. So that is that. Okay. So I'll show you the box right here. So here's the box. So it says 21 hours of fun. Pretty cool. So it's the same as this one. So right there, you can see Lucky, Abigail, and Prue there from Spirit Rhyme Free. So on the back of the box, it says the legendary tales of wild Mustang named Spirit hits its stride in Spirit, the ultimate collection, beginning with Spirit, Stallion of the Kermit. Follow our brave hero as he journeys across the untamed wilderness in search of new friends, thrilling adventures, and true love. Then prepare for the 8th hair-raising seasons of Spirit Rhyme Free, where 3 best friends and their extraordinary horses take on the Fortuner 1 amazing gallop at a time together. Their discovering a new world of limitless and possibilities. And over 21 hours of adventures. So there you go. So it has the original movie plus 52 TV episodes. So tomorrow I'll do the first season of Spirit. Then on Wednesday I'll do the second one. But along with that, I'll do the opening of the Emoji Movie. So I'll bring out the disc and I'll show you what it looks like. 1 second, please. Okay, I am back. So here is the disc right here. So it says DreamWorks Spirit Stallion of the Kermit. And I like how the disc is like green because the grass is green. Pretty cool. And check out the logos. They're green too. But this is actually a reprint.
Yeah, it's a reprint.
From, I believe, 2018, so it is actually from 2002, where the DVD and the VHS were released. So, I want to show you something real quick. So, here's the back of the DVD clamshell. So, you can see the two scenes from Spirit Stallion of the Kermit, and you can see the two scenes of Spear Ivory. So, for this scene, we have Lucky, Abigail Prue, Boomerang, Chillinda, and Spirit. And I believe Lucky and her friends on this scene, looks like they're looking at something. I'm not sure what they're looking at. But pretty cool. Pretty cool. So what's pretty cool about this DVD clamshell, that there's some episode bios, and a description of, well, it says Spirit Stallion of the Kermit movie, so there's no bio for that, but that's okay. But there is some bios for some of the episodes. Same for, here, let me move season 8 out of the way. So season 8 will be coming on the 15th. The 21st, I think. So here's the next episode bio. So pretty cool. Alright. Put this back. So, still I like how the disc is like green because it's like the grass and the forest. See? Pretty cool. So there you guys have it. And season 1 and season 2 are coming up. Oh, sorry about that. They're upside down. But pretty cool that this that Spirit is distributed by Universal and DreamWorks. Wait, did I close it right? Hold on. There we go. So here is the front, the giant spine, and the back. Or I learned something else. Watch this. Here's the front, the top, the bottom, the spine, and the back. So I can only do this once because I have the 8 seasons I gotta get through for you guys. So, but the logo's kind of a little bit embossed, so pretty cool. So there's Spirit and the Hawk right there. It looks like they're in the mountains, and there's Lucky, Abigail, and Prue right there. Oh, and by the way, I actually watched the new Spirit movie with me and my mom from the movie theater, and it was really good. Alright, so there you all have it. So, I do like Spirit. That's a good DreamWorks animation. Well, I mean, I did have Spirit Stallion of the Kermit on DVD or VHS, but Spirit Ride Free is on Netflix. So, I may have to watch all the episodes on Netflix from Spirit Ride Free before it leaves Netflix. So, I may have to do that. So, that'll be wrapping up to this video. Let me know in the comment section down below and tell me, what is your favorite Universal or DreamWorks movie? And make sure you drop a like, press the subscribe button, and ding the notification bell for new videos. And that's it. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.